big Alaska shelter.
Yeah, Alaska's possible.
Well, no, we're talking about the big ones, like
there's like airframes.
Well, yeah, California. Have you seen the California version of Alaska?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Yeah, it's like a sheet, like three or four pillars on my Alaska, and you're like,
my little brother, why?
Hey, like,
what do you feel is another apartment?
Yeah.
there's so much sand in it. There's a ton of powder sand.
Yeah.
That it just fall apart. It couldn't hold any weight. And then we didn't know how to bust up the whole pad, pull those in, and then have it rebuild.
Yeah, well, that deployment, there was a blackout based on a single light on the outside of the zone.
Thank you.
so much, I can't feel my thighs no more.
Good thing, kind of.
Yeah, I've had giant legs and skinny arms.
I'll plug it to you right now.
Oh, what a Girl and gun and the bloodshot.
No, 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 no.
chicken balls? Did you eat them?
No.
Because it's the only town that you like. That's what I'm not thinking about. Yeah, that's what happened.
Yeah, the only thing I wanted was big kitchen. And it's big enough for me to go like this, and that's all of it.
Well, when electricity, which pumps and gravy on our cap, so we're not making any extra money off of it. last week where it got really bad. Every time I walk in the shower, I see everybody in cars.
Yeah.
extra crazy after 2 years anywhere, and I was there for 5, so.
Oh, yeah. So, I don't know, the weather all the time.
70 degrees.
I know, you left, it was 70 degrees.
Where's Austin? Yeah, I'm calling you.
He's coming over like this is winter. No wonder he's, I can tell with the vans there. What grade are you in?